Update on the situation at Armacam headquarters. A company spokesperson has confirmed that many employees were still at work when the situation first erupted. No word yet on the welfare of those inside. Since it was founded in 1964, Armacam Technology Corporation has become a leading aerospace defense contractor, with revenues approaching $8 billion and almost 60,000 employees.
We're taking fire! Get us the hell out of here!
What's happening? Fire?
Didn't feel very friendly to me. I think that they were deliberately targeting Bishop.
What the fuck is ATC doing?
Guess they didn't trust him to keep his mouth shut about something.
Thank you.
Shit! We've got a man down! Look out!
Yeah.